Special of John Hollenby.
Well, Brad, this should be a good one. Anthony White and Todd Morrow on the front row. Brad, take it. Here we go.
Down the back stretch. Two by two by two. Here they come, rounding into turn four. Green flag in the hands of the starter. No go. That's a no go.
Here we go, giving them one to green. Anthony White, Todd Morrow, Ricky Arms, and Scott Gardner will bring them down. Light is off. They'll fire side by side at the green flag out of turn number four. All right, here we go.
And final transfer spot. The young driver, 19 years of age, out of Chatsworth, Georgia, claims the fourth and final transfer spot. David Payne out of Murphy, North Carolina, will have to try to get in. He'll start on the pole of one of the consies. 25 and Gardner relegated back to a sixth place. He too will have to get in through one of the consies. But again, once again, it is Brad Hall in the 47 machine, Billy Ogle Jr. in the 201. Matt Henderson, young gun, rookie leader, 17 years of age. Row 2, along with Tim Dameron in the 23, David Crabtree, Darren Hatmaker in row 3, and row 4, Luke Crass and Billy Mayo. Should get the one to go signal atop the flag stand. If the coast is clear, we're going racing next time by in Southern Racing Components, seat number 2. The Double H Race Fabrication, seat number 3, gridded up on the back stretch, ready to come on to the Speedway next. In the meantime, 2 by 2 by 2 down the back stretch. Brad Hall, Billy Ogle Jr. leading the pack around to turn 4. The flagman will start the race. Showing the way. caution waves over the Speedway. 00 machine of Luke Crass coming to a stop at the exit of turn four. And looks like he's going to relegate or recollect the field, rather. Like he's going to regather the field as he tries to get a quick spin down in turn four.
Well, actually, Brad, he does have front end damage, and he did have when he came back out. And if you've seen when he turned in the pits there, his right front's still not right.
Number 47 taking the win. That'll transfer him automatically to the fast car dash. He'll start somewhere among the top four. They'll draw for starting position. 201 machine hanging on to second. He'll draw for a fourth or fifth starting position in the dash. 17 of Matt Henderson will automatically transfer directly to the feature. 5 machine of David Crabtree, your fourth and final transfer spot. Drivers having to get in through a starts in the world on that event, so we'll try to get them reminded that the starting point is at the exit of turn four, not before then. It'll be the flagman's discretion. Throw the flag, watch the flags. They jump before that, they could lose their starting position. Down the backstretch, Patrick Dugan, Joe Arms, Stacy Bowles make it up the top three. Sean Shadowin, Mike Freeman, Jody Teeteller, Junior Brown, and Jason Wilshan. Mike Freeman getting clipped in the right rear quarter panel. sends him up to the back stretch wall.
Sean running in the fourth and final transverse position. They go down into turn three and give them the green coming off.
Joe Arms, 77 machine, bringing the field around. 11 machine of Stacy Bowles, 15 of Patrick Dugan, and the Stacy Bowles, Patrick Dugan, and the 23J of Junior Brown. It up. And race fans, just to let you know exactly what happened with the 21 and the 3, Tennessee Thunder Dirt Car Series rules read that if you go off in a heat, you do not come back. Trying to keep the show moving, those guys were not aware of that apparently, so that is why those cars had to retire back to the infield Do not return to the racetrack during heat racing action if you have a caution. Seven laps in the books, three remain to get this heat number four decided. Mike Weeks is your starter. Out of turn three, here we go. Green flag is waving out the race. Double zero of Reuben Mayfield trying to get in through a transfer. Takes over the fourth spot. Here comes Brad Rock, trying to hang on to that fourth final spot. Meantime, up front, 52 of Mark Douglas. Getting by the 22. Here they come. White flag waving over the Speedway. One lap to go. Spin down in turn four, but the white flag is out. Green flag once again in the hands of Darrell Watson. Here comes Mike Weeks out of turn number four. You'll see the green this time, the white next time, followed by the checkered. Once again, Mark Douglas charging up alongside the 22. Here comes Douglas. White flag over the Speedway. Weeks with the nose out front on the white flag left. Now the backstretch. Douglas has the lead. Final turns of the final lap. Mark Douglas out of Knoxville, Tennessee. Checkers at heat number four. Mike Weeks second. Brad Coffey in third. 0-4 of Jeff Young. Rounding out your fourth and final transfer spots. 39 of Tim Ladd will have to go off in one of the consies. H1 of Johnny Lane. After that, in the 00 of Reuben Mayfield. A couple of those guys, Reuben especially, could possibly get a track provisional. We'll be letting you know who those are a little bit later, but consie racing action will be the next order of business for the Tennessee.